Today, we're going to talk and learn about the artist Yayoi Kusama. Kusama was born March 22, 1929, in Matsumoto, Japan. She is a Japanese artist who has described herself as an obsessional artist. She is known for her extensive use of polka dots and for her infinity installations. She creates paintings, sculptures, and does performance art. She also does installations in a variety of styles, including pop art and minimalism. Kusama has said that she began painting as a child at about the time she began experiencing hallucinations that often involved fields of dots. Those hallucinations of dots continued to influence her art throughout her career. She had little training and only studied art for a brief time. Her desire to become an artist drove her to move in 1957 to the United States, where she settled in New York City. Her early work in New York City included what she called infinity paintings. These consisted of thousands of tiny marks obsessively repeated across large canvases. Her paintings from that period anticipated the emerging minimalist movement, but her work soon transitioned to pop art and performance art. She began a central figure in the New York avant-garde, and her work was exhibited alongside artists such as Oldenburg and Andy Warhol. Yayoi Kusama has many artworks all over the United States and world today.